HCG Princess Di. So I've never done a vlog cooking, so I wanted to do the first one because this recipe is the bomb. I figured it out and it tastes delicious. I have to calculate exactly. I'll tell you at the end or in the intro how many calories this is, but it's so good. It's so freaking good. So it's gonna be my first cooking vlog, so please don't judge, okay? So I'm gonna try to see what's the best views and everything, so here we go. Okay, so here I have a little bit of onions, I guess like 2 tablespoons of cooked onion. I'm gonna get coconut oil, put it in a saute pan. About, 1 tablespoon, a little bit less, I don't use that much. Yeah, like not even a full tablespoon. So put that in the pan. At the bottom of the vlog. So, onions go in. Okay. More heat. Okay, the next tomato. I like lump tomatoes. I cut the end and I cut the last part of it. And then I'm gonna cut like chunks of it. Okay? Pretty chunky. I guess I did, or how much was that, 6? Okay, and I'm gonna put it in my NutriBullet, magic bullet, whatever you want. Okay, and okay, and then I'm gonna go over there and literally put nothing else in there, just this, and I'm going to pulse it. Okay, follow my. Kind of, you know, chunky. Okay, so that's gonna be the base of my sauce. Keep the onions going a little bit. And I have 3 ounces of, I think this is a 97% fat-free. I like the 97% fat-free. So it's just meat. Once they start getting a little yellowish, you put in the meat. I like to separate it as I put it in, so I find it that it's less chunky. Oop, meat. Okay. Then I put a little bit of Worcestershire sauce. I found that Worcestershire sauce has very low calories and low sodium, and I like the flavor that it gives it. So I put it now, and I put a little more later. And I don't measure this one. I just literally do a little bit. Must be like a teaspoon. And then I saute it. So the meat gets brown. Okay. While that's happening, I'm gonna bring you. Hi. Woo. That's not mine, by the way. The Domino's. That's I'm heating that up. Oh my God. Look at that. Momo. that's my husband's dinner. Okay. These are the shirataki noodles. And they took a little bit to get used to, but then I now really like them. I like the spaghetti the most. I found it better tasting. So you literally just cut it open. This is how I prepare it, okay? So don't judge. I drain as much as I can by hand because the noodles are too small for my colander. So, but I put them in here in a bowl. And then I wash them a couple of times, okay? That's really important because it has like a paste. So I'm gonna let them soak for a little bit. I'm gonna go back, check to my meat. Let's bring you over. This is on top of a box. That's the only way I figure this out. Okay, so meat is perfect. Pretty brown, has absorbed all the coconut oil and yummy oil. So it's a pretty good time to cook these. Okay, so I'm going to turn out my tomatoes. More things going here. Just a squirt of sugar-free or reduced sugar Heinz. Very little squirt, like that. That's it. And then this one I measure, just because it's very, very liquidy. I have the zero-calorie Walden Farms ketchup. So I put the serving there, which is 2 tablespoons. Or 1 tablespoon. I put like 1.5. Okay. Then I put some garlic powder. Oh, I forgot the onion. I mean the raw garlic. I also put some raw garlic in here, but not today. So I put extra garlic powder. And then look how saucy it comes. Okay, and I just stir it. And I find that the raw tomato with the Walden Farms ketchup, and again, just a few squirts of that. I find it that I lower the temperature a little bit. I find it that it becomes kind of sweet, which I really like in my tomato sauce pasta. And then, okay, that's too low. And then we're gonna let that simmer a little bit until it gets a little bit reduced. So that stays there. And back over here. And Momo's still there. Okay. So this, I literally go like this, take the excess water out, go out on it again, wash it, okay? So it has like a weird watery consistency that has a nasty smell, and you don't want to be eating that. So you really want to wash it like 3 to 4 times. I think this is good. Okay, so now what I do, I fill it up with water, and I put it in the microwave for 2 minutes. Like just like this. Okay. And then, okay, so our pasta sauce is reducing. You can see this. At this point, I will taste it to see if it needs a little bit of anything, you know. It's so good. I'm not joking. But it's so good. I'm gonna put a little more garlic because I'm missing the garlic. Okay, I'm gonna stir it. It's nothing else, guys. It's like delicious. And then right now, I put not like this is a nutritional yeast. It's 20 calories for 1 tablespoon, and it has 2 grams of carbs and no sugars. And I just feel like this adds a nice flavor to it, like a cheesy kind of flavor. So I just sprinkle that again a little bit. I don't want to add like a tablespoon. I just do a sprinkle of it. I don't want it to overpower it. Reduce it a little more because it's starting to get really thick. And then I'm gonna bring you over here. Yeah, sure. Because my noodles are pretty done. So what I do now is I take them off. Okay, and I take a spoon, colander spoon, and I take the excess water with it. Okay, and then this is the very important part. I'm gonna take paper towels. Okay, and you have to dry it a couple of times because they're really like watery. So you take a paper towel, See how water's coming out? You squeeze and squeeze. Okay? And I do it one more time. So I take two paper towels. Okay, I transfer them to my dry ones. Smelling good, damn it. And then I squeeze it one more time. You're pretty dry. Okay, nothing's coming out. It's just getting a little damp. And then I'm going to take you over here. And then I literally put them in here. Okay? And I mix them up with my tomato sauce. Look at that sauce. It's like so thick and yummy. See that? Oh my god, so good. Okay, and then I'll leave it a little bit more in there. I'll turn it a little bit higher just to get it a little bit mixed together. While I do that, I'm going to take a few leaves of basil. Cut it all up. Transfer it to my plate. Amazing. Hope you like it.